Happy holidays, Internet. I'm Tango, and I'm here with day 18 of 24 days of LEGO. Just a few more days. This is LEGO set 10293, Santa's Visit. It's the 2021 entry into the Winter Village collection. It's going along quite well, I like to say. The music you're hearing is available on a playlist linked in the video description. Includes Pentatonics, Trans-Siberian Orchestra, Brian Setzer and his orchestra, Mannheim Steamroller. I love it. Big Bad Voodoo Daddy. I tried to change the order up, but I've completely lost it. Various country artists. Lindsey Stirling. Celtic Woman. But, right now, let's get going on this. We're going to be building the center part of the roof, which apparently starts by putting decorations in front of the door. Eight of these, a six, seven, eight. Four of those. And both of these odd things. Oh. Oops. That's not where that goes. Go here. That's much more reasonable. Now, you want to talk about weird specialized parts in LEGO. I misread a thing as needing four of these, and like there was only one. I'm double checking that there's a gap. that there's supposed to be a gap from. I think I reset the door in the incorrect place. That's easily reattached. That makes more sense. Door looks happier now. It's almost certainly straight no chaser. I was supposed to get four of those, and I only got two of those. To be over a row. Is this just put together wrong? Did I make that mistake? Not as far as I can tell. Oh, but that makes a difference. and it makes it a lot more stable. Problem solving. Gently send you all off to the corner. Step 165, place this piece here. That's it. I built this and I apparently move it to the side. Thank you. I'm like, diagram has two pieces on it that I don't. And I'm like, huh? I'm still not sure if I'm supposed to push this down into place. Yes. Bells. Now we need to put these lights in down there. You know, two clear glittery things. Two of you. Two of you. Kenny Chesney, All I Want for Christmas. My timing is off. I made a mistake. There we go. For a moment while we build a whatever this is. One of you. We've now reached the point where the directions wish to close because most of the book is on the left. Thank you. This is some sort of garland strand. Camera does not like that shade of green because it's like Crayola ground green to me. I'm about to build another one. Oh, look, another one, but it gets two berries instead of one. This one is longer. It is now time to build the roof, which is not on fire. And if you got that reference, I'm sorry for the growling. Was not, in fact, carefully using gray to represent black. It was using gray to represent gray. Look at that. That fits much better. Oh. That wasn't a spare piece. It's... My question is, what did I do with it? I know it was here. I do not know where it is gone. I do not currently see it. I'm like stuck to the bottom, is it? Nope. Oh. Right. That is not supposed to be there. That is. Oh, we are apparently heading a present again. This time in the attic? Apparently, I have this song in the playlist more than once. I built it, and it goes away. I built a thing. It goes on here. Like this? It's honestly really hard to tell where that's lined up.
Oh.
There we go. Step 204. Thunk. Okay, I'm beginning to see how this is going to work. In the meantime, I have a very strange flying control. red to red and blue to blue. Clever. Yes, I'm reading directions and going, huh. It's the Christmas something. No indication of how far in to put this, just that it goes here. Well, it stopped there, so. There is, in fact, a present hiding up at the very top. That concludes bag 8. So, the next bag is the final bag in the set. And it features the arrival of Santa Claus, because you don't put Santa in at first, you put Santa in at the end. Folks, may your holidays be happy, merry, joyous, and bright, full of kindness, caring, and compassion. And I will see you tomorrow.